This is Dallas, modern day Saint Valentine.
I try.
Dallas, why do you like Valentine's Day so much?
The only day you can be completely over the top and awkward in a social public situation that's completely accepted by all.
Let's say your name.
Danielle Peterson.
Alright Danielle, what did the King of Valentine give you today?
He gave me a little Dalmatian, like that big, and it holds a little heart, and I forgot what it says. Be mine, happy Valentine.
Do you still have it with you?
I think I took it out.
But the point is you're supposed to carry it out all day and show it off to people.
I was, but then I forgot it.
Oh, okay.
Because I was late to come into the cab.
Ah, gotcha.
But it made my day.
That's good.
I didn't have a Valentine.
Well, now you got a Valentine from the King of Valentine.
Yes. It was awesome. It was sweet. Thank you.
What is your favorite part about Valentine's Day?
The smile when you give a gift to someone. Not the smile that like they give after, but like the initial smile when you hold it up. It's the truest smile you've ever seen, honestly.
And here's another girl that got a Valentine from Dallas. Miss Kelly Cordemont. Miss Kelly, how do you feel today? That's good.
I passed my piano exam.
Woo! Woo!
I'm fine, thank you. I just had a whole bunch of chocolate-covered strawberries.
There you are. Doesn't she have such a nice smile?
She does. What did you start off with this morning? Or should I say, like, last night?
I had started off with 9 full bouquets that I had broken down into more elaborate color coordinated bouquets, so they were all like mixed, and I almost doubled. So I posted 20 bouquets of flowers going in. I had 15 stuffed animals. One stuffed animal was actually one of those mechanic robots that like to talk, little cutesies, corded ones, awesome. Then I also had 10 boxes of chocolates. Awesome. Oh, 12 balloons. And.
Okay. Alright, so we have Hillary, Jenny, and Adriana. So, what did you girls get? Hold on. What did you girls get from Dallas?
I got some chocolates and a little puppy.
And a little puppy. Wow, look at that.
I got a flower and a dog that says cheesy pickup lines.
Nice. Okay.
I started big.
Okay.
I started big. And, chocolate, stuffed animals, balloons. Balloons, people love balloons. My teachers went nuts. Like, they were very concerned about me walking. Yeah.
It says hug me, which makes me really want to just give everyone hugs.
You should always give everyone hugs.
Yeah.
So how do you girls feel about Valentine's before today?
I mean, last year I had a giant party with my friends, so I mean, I took a holiday, yeah.
It's not a holiday. We're not off today.
I just feel like it's a day to celebrate love with everybody in your life.
Hold on. I don't have my glow stuff, which actually is not very glowy, but I like the idea it's there. I still have my wand, though.
There you go.
This thing hasn't cracked yet, but when it does, it's going to be big.
But hey. Is this for Valentine's Day or B-Day?
This is for this guy over here. Mr. James Bond Saint Valentine.
Ginger Valentine.
Ginger Valentine.
Ginger Valentine.
Yeah.
I even have a costume.
Hey, yeah.
So how are your days now that now it's been changed by Saint Valentine?
It hasn't been changed.
Sorry.
Oh. It was 10 times better.
It was 10 times
great. I'm smiling a lot.
If there was a Grinch for Saint Valentine's Day. Just kidding. Just kidding.
I got hugged like 4 times, but I'll hug you again.
I'm sorry, Christmas is my holiday.
Yay.
So cute.
That is a cute little monkey. Who is this for?
It's for Taylor.
Oh, it's for Taylor.
She's gonna love this. She likes monkeys. She told me at a party. She likes monkeys. really hope she wasn't lying.
When are you going to give it to her?
As soon as I see her. I haven't seen it yet. When I do, I have a this and a bouquet of flowers full. And I made special.
That's awesome.
Pretty excited.
Alright. Well, we'll keep an eye out for Taylor for you. On today's episode of Saint Valentine, the Valentine King is looking for his long-lost Valentine, Miss Taylor. Right now, his search hasn't been in vain. But rest assured, ladies and gentlemen, we will find her.
We have 11 and a half hours to do it. So far.
Now we are checking the Alvins.
Yo, how are you going?
Pretty good.
Machine here. Alan's here. After the failed success of trying to find Taylor and Alvin's, we are now venturing into the Methodist Hall. AKA Centennial, AKA the Floodgates. Now we have new secret knowledge where Taylor's going to be. Dallas is on the prowl.
Quite confident, actually.
He's gonna be very excited for this, and so is Taylor. About to get better.
Why? What are you doing?
Huh? Don't worry about it.
What are you doing?
Don't worry about it. Wait, that's not all.
Oh my god, that's so cool.
But wait! That's not all! Oh my god, what is that? Oh, look! Oh my god!
Thank you, Dallas. That's so sweet. I do. That made my day. You just made my day so much better.
Aww.
You too.
Everyone clap.
Yes, clap. It'll happen. You?
Yes.